The internet today is mobile and wireless. We're all used to using our smartphones and tablets to check in on social media, to share photos and consume video, and that takes a lot of data. The networks were built for voice. Networks are built from radio base stations, the towers you see around the town and along the motorway. And they're expensive, and we need a lot more of them to carry the huge amounts of data that we're going to be consuming in the future. The current traditional approach is just not going to scale to deliver the networks of tomorrow. We need a new approach, and that approach is what Accelleran is all about.
So Accelleran is a group of highly skilled engineers that came together in Belgium about 2.5 years ago with a view to developing 4G small cells. Now, if you look at the data tsunami that's coming at network operators, the only way to sort that out is through deploying small cells. A small cell is exactly what it sounds like. It's a miniature version of the base station you'll see deployed on the tallest building in the city. And that base station provides coverage typically to several thousand people at the same time, and it covers a radius of several kilometers. It's a high power unit, it was expensive to manufacture, it was expensive to deploy, and it's expensive to maintain. Small cells, however, provide excellent coverage to a smaller group of people within a smaller area, typically within 100 meters of where the cell is deployed. So if a network operator wants to improve either network coverage or network capacity, the only way to do it is to deploy small cells where and when they are needed. And small cells are low power, they're cheap to manufacture, they're easy to maintain, and they're easy to deploy.
Accelleran is planning equipment trials and product development programs with European and Asian operators with the support of major partners like Intel, Cavium, and Radisys.
In just 2 years, we've built the company from square one. We've made a name for ourselves in the industry, and we're trialing real product with customers worldwide. That's all been possible thanks to the time, dedication and energy of the team and the backing of the early investors. We're at the forefront of this technology, and we believe we're going to succeed.